America.
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 America. The United States of America.
I'm gonna see if I can put some biscuits in a cup and bring them with me. I grabbed one of these too. Do people actually eat these for breakfast? I see them around all the time here, but I don't know if I'll actually eat this because there's a whole bunch of ingredients and not one of them is honey, so. But I'm going to carry it along with me just in case. Like 30 Canadian cents. I've got a little bit of a chill, so I'm gonna go inside this gas station, grab a quick coffee, warm up my hands, and hit the road again. I wish the heated hand grips were working on my bike right now. I mean, it's gonna warm up pretty quick, but just in the moment, or for the past hour, I've kind of wished that, yeah, I had that little boost of warmth on my hands, even though I'm wearing gloves and everything, but yeah, oh well. Yeah, today's just a riding day, not too many sights along the way, but I will go to a Western store just to check it out. I'd like to get a bolo tie. I've always loved those. I'm looking forward to it warming up. However, I'm sure in a couple hours I'll be hot and dehydrated and wishing it was cooler again. So $90 for those pants, so I'm at the next best place, which is Goodwill. Let's see if there's a nice pair of pants there. I'm not really sure where we are, but I think we're in Abilene, or at least approaching it. I got a motel in Sulphur Springs. I'm gonna have a shower and then I'll check in. So today's ride wasn't very eventful. I mean, I still enjoyed it, of course. Like, it's still such a foreign environment to me. Please excuse the moisturizing. My sunburn is on fire. So, this whole trip I've been so dehydrated. Today didn't really seem to get real hot. It was definitely warm, but riding with a leather jacket was just fine. Tomorrow night, I will actually be sleeping in my SUV. So I'm going to see if I can find like one of those rest stop areas along the way in Arkansas, anywhere really. Yeah. That's my plan. Thank you for joining me on today's adventure. It was a little bit underwhelming, but that's okay.